Anything broken?
Evil bitch.
What happened?
Blackfrost wanted to give us a warm welcome to his domain.
And his concubine managed to separate us.
In an ancient sewer flooded with rotting corpses, so I guess your nose is still working.
I thought the Deadwalkers preserved dead bodies.
The ones they can use, yes. Sadly, the human body is made in such a way that not every piece is worth saving.
get through here.
There's a source of power not far from here. the magical signature of an artifact. This is not a creature.
With all these stiffs in the way, we can't go any farther for the moment. We need to find the source of all these deaths. Maybe it has something to do with the artifact. Edwin, I need to speak to you.
What can I do for you?
I would like to ask you a few questions. Any idea what the source of power in the sewers might be?
I think it must be a relic. Something very ancient and powerful.
How is it that Blackfrost hasn't gotten a hold of it?
Either the object is too well defended, or it is actually harmful to him, which could be to your advantage.
Do you think that the elves might have made it?
It's probable. This place was once an elven town where lived many sages and seekers. More or less the counterparts of your red scribes, but with much pointier ears. It's highly possible that they discovered or created this source of power. I believe it might have some kind of connection with the World Heart.
I like not thy friend, but I must admit, she has a gift for arousing my curiosity.
So what's the deal between you and Blackfrost?
Once upon a time, we were both Ice Lords.
Don't take me for a fool. There's more to it than that.
Since nothing escapes your insightful eye, Blackfrost and I were close before. Before I lost my powers.
Close? So things got hot between two Ice Lords?
That is none of your affair.
On the contrary, it just might be proof that you had a heart.
My heart has nothing to do with it. Our relationship was purely political. This alliance could have helped us to get the upper hand over the other Ice Lords.
What screwed it up?
He betrayed me first.
I hate when that happens.
When the other Ice Lords finally noticed our strengthened connection and felt threatened by it, he reacted by sacrificing me to save his own skin. He is the one who suggested to the others that they dispossess me of my powers and leave me to live as a miserable human.
Yeah, that's a deal breaker. I would like to ask you a few questions.
I knew that you would find us.
Did you get separated? Where are the others?
Well, the attack of this concubine took us by surprise. The group was broken up, and unfortunately not everyone managed to escape. We set up camp and did some reconnaissance.
What did you find out?
Not very much for the moment. This area is particularly hostile. There is a powerful, corrupting magic everywhere. It seems to strengthen the undead and weaken us. Nevertheless, Mathras seems to thrive in this strange atmosphere. He has been serving as our scout.
I recognize this corrupting magic. It promotes the creation of new troops for the Deadwalker army.
I can feel it, but it doesn't seem to be everywhere.
Certain zones are probably unaffected. Blackfrost uses them to keep his prisoners in good condition while waiting for their conversion.
Charming. He keeps the meat chilled. I'm guessing that's why his soldiers are tougher than the others.
Exactly. And that is exactly why you are going to have to reach the palace without me. I have no intention of ending up like those miserable creatures. You have the energy of the World Heart within you. I doubt whether the magic can have any real effect on you, but it is different for the rest of us. We must try to avoid zones permeated with corruption.
I understand. Let's go and find Mathras. We might have found out something useful.